A Transylvania County family that's waited more than 4 years for justice has learned the murder trial they hoped would start today has been delayed. Amber Dalton is accused of stabbing Richard Holden to death in 2009. News 13's Kimberly King joins us live in Brevard. And Kim, what's causing this delay?
Darcell, it's another case, not a murder trial, but actually a civil case going on here now. The murder victim's family extremely upset that after more than 4 years, their own case for justice is still on hold.
He was just a humble person that would not hurt anybody.
That relative say was Richard Holden, stabbed more than 4 years ago, but the trial for his accused murderer, Amber Dalton, has yet to take place.
What we're running into is like a lot of counties in the state. Transylvania County is a small county, but it's a growing county.
Because of that, there is one lone courtroom to hold cases in downtown Brevard, currently being used for a battle over a will that's gone weeks beyond what was scheduled. Richard's brother, two sisters, and family are still in grief.
They're the ones suffering because there's nothing being done. Nothing has been shown to them that this trial is going to come to a head.
With the main courthouse here in Brevard taken for at least the next several weeks, the prosecutor suggested another option here at the Transylvania County Jail, a courtroom in the back, but the judge did not agree. Not only the judge, but Dalton's attorney, who cited basic constitutional rights and that it could not accommodate a large number of people.
It had steel doors. It was like trying a case in a bunker, I feared, or a jail cell.
Another option would have been the Hendersonville County Courthouse, but that too had issues.
I have issued approximately 30 subpoenas for people who are supposed to report to somewhere in Transylvania County.
Richard's family may have to wait until 2014 to seek justice for him. After years of waiting, they feel the public should care.
They need to care because the next person could be one of their family.
Investigators believe that Dalton's motive for the murder was money and for drugs. Now, the court case, as we know of now, has been rescheduled for February. Live at the Transylvania County Courthouse, Kimberly King, News 13.